Friends, today's journaling challenge is going to be about creating your own story. So y'all can see Auntie Hasna has took a piece of paper and first I have written my name saying Auntie Hasna and I have written the date. It's 6th of May 2020. And the topic for today's journaling is create my own story. So it can be anything, y'all can create your own story. So Auntie Hasna's story is today is about Lucy and her new umbrella. So y'all can write the topic for your story and y'all can draw whatever y'all want. It can be anything because this is your own story. You have your whole imagination to create one of the wonderful story. So my story is Lucy and her new umbrella. So I have drew Lucy over here who is holding her new umbrella. So Auntie Hasna has written something underneath and I'm going to read it for y'all that now. This is Lucy and she got a new umbrella for her birthday. She's Lucy and she has got a new umbrella for her birthday. The umbrella is purple in color. y'all can color your picture too. And some flowers printed on it. It is a purple umbrella with lots of flower prints on it. Whenever it rains, Lucy loves to take her umbrella so she will not get wet. So this is the story of Lucy and her new umbrella. This is what Auntie Hasna's story that I created today. Like that, my friends can create your own story. I have Lucy and her umbrella. Even my friends can put dinosaurs, animals, whatever you like. It can be anything and I would love to see lots and lots and lots of new stories created by my friends. And I hope my friends will be bringing this journaling challenge when y'all come back to school. And friends, y'all know y'all can do this journaling challenge on a piece of paper like Auntie Hasna has this, or else y'all can take a book and do this journaling challenge. So hope my friends are enjoying this and see y'all with another video.